This next one, we're going to change it up on you for just a second here. A little thing by the Sanford Towson Band. I don't know how many of you remember them back in the 70s. They did a little thing called Smoke from a Distant Fire. It was a more of a jazzy tune than a rocker tune, but we got a cut here that we're going to do for you. We hope you enjoy it.
So we got a saxophone, man.
On the saxophone. That's a saxophone.
Mr. Seth Barrett on lead guitar.